was a cold October morning, the rain was coming down. In fact, it may have been on Hallow's Eve. I rose and put my boots on and ran out to catch the bus, forgetting for to put on my long sleeves. The bus was headed downtown to the place you'd spent the night. I chewed some gum to freshen up my breath. It seemed like we were hitting every single goddamn light. I couldn't feel the cold, though I was sure to catch my death. The bus pulled up and stopped a couple blocks from your front door. I held my chain and started up the street. I found myself a rockin', then I found a couple more. Your buzzer then was broken and we simply had to leave. You'd left town in the night. I'd gone to a late night party store, hoping that I could make things right. And here I am now, dressed up at your door, doing what I can to ease the pain. So if you come dressed as the prisoner, I'll be here waiting, dressed up as the ball and chain. I stood out on the sidewalk and the neighbors seemed concerned. They must have thought I had broken out of jail. But you've taught me resilience, hell, that's maybe all I've learned. You can only succeed after you fail. I guess I was there a long time, cause the trick-or-treaters came, served me up all sort of funny looks. But what these punks don't realize is that I'm killing the game. You can't learn about how to love from out of books. Honey, what I didn't know was that you left town in the night. And I had blown my thousandth chance, and nothing I could do would make things right. Now I'm just a goddamn fool, standing on the corner. I have never felt so numb. I looked quite half as dumb, dressed up as a ball and chain. I have never felt so numb. I looked half as quite as dumb, dressed up as a ball and chain. I'm dressed up as your ball and chain.
Happy Halloween.